Hello guys, that's a new dungeon, Reign of Dragons area, Corruption 2017. No one has reached that corruption on League. The people are much under that. Believe or not, it's super hard. It's not for everyone. I can show you some of my gear. It's all about super stacking, dexterity. And dexterity, it's all about, here is minion damage and double mana regen and dex, plus minion damage and dex and mana regen, and these critical multipliers with sword damage, and here is cold damage to minions. So it's absolute madness. So, first area done. Let me do another stream. I'm advertising myself. If you don't like me, if you don't like it, fuck me and fuck it. That's the only way, you know, the people to see you. And if someone is interested to see how it looks like on 2000 corruption, that's the way. There is no any other way. Many people will dislike it, but some people will like it.
Oh,
And dodging strength. Five keys. Ooh, 35 million. I'm checking on the stream. No, 3.5 million. 3,500,000. By the way, that was super close. That arena is really bad. All these like ice arenas. That Naga. Mummified Naga. This is a really bad arena. Job done. Oh my god, one single unit, one single mob on my way absolutely raised my stupid head. That was absolute jump into the bullshit.
drop something.
So I would say that that's cool. I love that. Why not? Why not? By the way, I think that let me check here. Nothing. I think that I'm going to sleep. And tomorrow I need to craft a new chest. One, it's not bad, but I need something much bigger. Go to bazaar to check the items.
Not happening.
This one. Now this is a rare one.
This armor is tough. Depends.
So much power for something so light. Such intricate detail, an artist's touch. You will not find such exquisite artistry anywhere else in the city.
Wow.
Not happening.
This guy don't know what he just sold. Don't tell me that. Oh my god, I'm just going to, oh my fucking god, that's my end game. That was the last item that I'll dream about to buy, honestly. This guy, it's fucking ridiculous. 100 million damage, this is like 1 million base damage. Sometimes goes to 6. I've seen it 6, so. Five, 8, 6. Told you. That's crazy. 5.5? Okay, so definitely 6. Let's see now. Wow, 6.4, and the base is much bigger. That's absolute madness. If you're watching this one, I like that's absolute. This guy 1.5 million this amulet, honestly. That's star 6 high roll. Fuck it, I'll throw damage is bullshit, but this is madness. Especially for boss fights. Thank you. You have assorted me plus 300 corruption on the top. Let's go for another check. Perfectly, will be 100 plus mana regen. Or 120, 30. Star 7. I won't check. It's madness. Oh, I still can't believe. I really still can't believe. Only troll damage 12 million. And this guy, what the fuck he has done? How the fuck you can ruin this beautiful amulet? This is LP3. Absolutely fucked up. This is 1 billion gold. Only the base is 1 billion. I'll show you. Madness. They doesn't exist even. Oh. Wow. Just check the price. Cheapest one, LP2, is 220 million. See, I'm like, mine is LP2. Wow. These people. LP3 fucked up. This is definitely, it's not 1.5 billion even. It's much more than that, because it doesn't exist. This guy, the only amulet on the market. Wow. Wow. Crazy people. Okay, so. I would love to have. Wow. I can't miss this. I can't. Critical strike avoided. 10 million. I mean, like, this is 10 dexterity, guys. I'm like, come on. This night is just like an absolute bonus for everyone. It's my last night playing the game, probably, but anyway. That's madness, honestly. So yeah, thanks for watching, like, subscribe and share please. I'll be super happy if tomorrow morning I wake up with 1.5 billion gold. Cheers, see ya.